So if you have any kind of kidney deficiencies, what you can do is, of course, do the kidney qigong exercise, which is part of the five elements qigong. You can also go to an acupuncturist to help with your low back pain or knee pain to help support your kidneys. And you can also do moxibustion or have like a heating pad on your low back. So more warm-related treatments are better for these types of kidney deficiency issues.